Well, I should say something about yourself.
Say something about myself.
Yeah. As if you were making a motion. Why do you want to make a movie?
Why do I want to make a movie? I have a moment when I'm in the first place. But I wish that I would have a movie.
Why do you think that?
Why do I think that? Because very difficult. Oh, well, I need to make a movie.
What are you going to do in your movie, dude?
What am I going to do in the movie? I'm not going to have a description. It wasn't half of that. Time?
What else?
Chemistry. To be honest with you, I'm not going to do it. You tell me what else you're going to do.
Aren't you going to model?
Everybody was just, they were there, and
everything around us, they see how it works, and they're really fascinated by it. And they would always come up and shake my official hand. And they have a picture. I think my friends do. And, well, after you get out of school, everybody separates and they're not there now. But I don't have to believe it or not. Now I don't have anything. As far as dating goes, well, I was always one of the guys, really. I had a good life. My father made it so it worked best for him and everybody else, and the best for the person who made it. Maybe that's why they didn't leave me, because I was a child, really. But maybe they don't like their stuff. Well, during school, a lot of men have told me after school, after graduation, that they never dared to ask me out because I was on the street. And maybe they don't know how they came to that. One guy came to that. Then he asked me to go out with them after school, and I said, after I graduated. I guess after I got there, I said, no, I got time to go out. I never went to school without my family. One time that we looked so bad at school that I had to take my official name off. And no one, I never did not have anything yet for myself. But everybody spoke about it and they were really fascinated with my own. And took it off and save it on my desk, and that's why I consumed it all day. Now life is really tough. It's true. I like it. I thought it was back then, but now what's the reason to be? You know, getting deep enough with this stump. Just by someone, there's people out there like you that like to look at it, I guess. Because with it, I learned to the core.